So, guys, are you ready to take a super huge nostalgia trip back to season 3 of WWE Supercard? I know I'm ready, and I cannot wait to get into, doing this video for you guys. Like, I'm super excited. I am going to be reacting to some old stuff from, my season 3 days of WWE Supercard. So this is going to be a crazy video, guys. Going to be huge nostalgia. And I just want to thank everybody so much that's been a part of this journey this whole time. You know, people that's been watching me from season 3 all the way up to now, you know, because there's not many people left. Occasionally I will have some people stop in like my live streams and go, wow, Newology, I haven't watched you in like 2 to 3 years. You know, how you doing? It's good to see how you're, progressing and stuff like that. So I will have people come back from time to time, but I do want to thank the people that have been watching me from then to now consistently, you know, watch me every single day and still drop comments and stuff like that. Like I said, there's not too many people left, so I do want to thank the people that are left. And it's just going to be a super amazing video. If you guys and gals do go on to enjoy this video, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, turn on the notification bell for more awesome Supercard videos coming right here to the channel. And without further ado, let's head back to the good old season 3 days. Okay, so here we go, video number 1. I'm really excited for this. And there's that nostalgic intro that I do use from time to time. I know I don't use it in every video, but this intro I have been using since pretty much day 1 of my channel, so. What is going on, guys? It's Newology, and welcome back to the channel for another awesome WWE Supercard video. In this video, guys, I will finally be revealing who I got as my zombie cards. So that's really awesome. I also have a SummerSlam 17 male ladder reward that I will be claiming as well in this video. And also, guys, before I get into looking at the zombie cards that I got, I wanted to mention Kane is our new event card.
Do you guys remember when he was the event card?
Oh, which is really awesome.
Good times. Good times.
Let me know if you guys will be grinding for Kane down in the comment section below. Now, guys, let's take a look at my awesome zombie cards. As you guys could see, there's a spoiler too. I did get a SummerSlam 17 Braun Strowman, and I also got a SummerSlam 17 John Cena because, you know, you guys already seen these images on my account here, so obviously I had to get the cards, right? But anyways, guys, let's go to the ultimate first. I did get an ultimate zombie Maurice.
That's a good
image.
Really
cool. Now, this card is not going to benefit my deck in any way, shape, or form, but still a really cool looking card nonetheless. Now let's filter over to WrestleMania 33. I do have a couple here. All right, let's scroll over some. And I did get Jeff Hardy for the pro, which is really awesome, guys. So I was really happy. He's my only pro zombie card, unfortunately, but still a really cool pro to have. I also got Kevin Owens, and I also got Matt Hardy. So I really do love the cards that I got. Really awesome. Now let's filter over to the SummerSlam 17 cards and take a look at these ones. All right, guys, so I did get Braun Strowman. I did get Jinder Mahal, which is pretty cool. I actually like the image on this card. Looks really sick. And I got John Cena, of course. You know, spoilers, because you guys happen to see them, you know, a little bit earlier in the video. So I did get John Cena, Braun Strowman, and Jinder Mahal. Now, before I get into claiming this SummerSlam 17 male ladder award, make sure you guys drop a huge thumbs up on the video if you guys have not already. Also, subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. And also, turn on the bell notification as well, so you guys always get notified of every time I upload new awesome content here to the channel. Now, guys, let's get into claiming this ladder award. I'm really excited. Will this be a pro for me? Let's find out. Here we go. Oh boy, big moment here, guys. 15,000 games I had to play just to get to this, so this is really exciting. Here we go. Let's claim it up. Who is it gonna be? Jason Jordan. He is a pro. He is a pro, baby. That's right. Another SummerSlam 17 pro added to my collection, so that's really awesome. Finally, I pulled a pro here. Oh my gosh, this is exciting.
I forgot I did
but
that.
Anyways, guys, Jason Jordan.
God, look at how different
really
I look.
Awesome, guys. Really
oh my god.
SummerSlam 17 pro.
I look like,
help me out.
I kind of look like the guy from Skillet really a little awesome. Bit, John.
Anyways, guys, if
holy
you
cow.
This video, make sure to leave
wow.
A thumbs up on it. Also, subscribe if
that's
you guys
crazy.
Are
I look
channel.
So different now. Okay, guys, and here we go with the next video. Are you ready for this? Let's dive into it. Alright, we'll skip over this intro too.
What is going on, guys? It's Newology, and welcome back.
And in
to
case
the
you guys are wondering
awesome.
Who Uh-Oh Romance is, that is my ex. And
video.
Thank God we're not
in
together
video,
anymore,
guys,
but that's who
I
that is, in case you guys were wondering.
To open up from the login bonus, and also, guys, I do have a platinum pack to open on my account. So guys, let's set a like goal for this video. Let's try to hit 60 likes.
Yeah, 60 likes.
60 likes on this video, that would be absolutely incredible. Alright guys, so up first, I'm on my girlfriend's account, and we're gonna get ready to open up her pumpkin pack from the login bonus. So let's do that right now, and let's see who she's going to get. So here we go, guys. Who's my girlfriend gonna get out of this pack? What kind of pumpkin? Oh, she got an ultimate pumpkin. She got her credits, and she got a survivor power. Woo! All right, guys, so now I'm on my account, so I have to claim my pumpkin from the login bonus. And also, guys, I got my platinum pack to open, too, which is really awesome. So let's get into actually claiming my pumpkin login bonus, and let's see what I get out of this. So this is really awesome. Hashtag this is awesome. All right, so here we go, guys. Who am I going to get as my pumpkin? Oh, we got a SummerSlam 17 pumpkin.
I really miss the pumpkins.
Awesome, guys.
I really wish they would have brought the pumpkins back this year.
And we got our credits, so that's super awesome. All right, guys, so now it's time to open up my platinum pack from the Team Battleground. So let's get into that right now. I'm really excited, guys, and also I will be able to buy another SummerSlam 17 card from the Battle Point store. So this is going to be a really awesome opening here. All right, here we go, guys. Champion rewards. Will I get a SummerSlam 17 card out of the Platinum Pack opening? Let's find out.
This was back when my team used to win Team Battlegrounds a lot. Okay, now my team hardly ever wins Team Battlegrounds because either people don't charge or they always have some kind of excuse, you know?
He's not a pro, but at least it's a SummerSlam 17 card, so that's pretty cool. We got Zack Ryder, guys.
Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
Oh, we got a WrestleMania 33 pumpkin. That's pretty cool. And we got our battle points, and I'm also going to be buying that SummerSlam 17 card, so let's do that actually right now, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is exciting. This is really exciting. So here we go, guys. Who am I gonna get? Will it be a pro? Please be a pro. Hashtag pro. Hashtag pro before I open this. Oh boy, fingers crossed here. Please be a pro.
Do you guys remember when SummerSlam 17 cards were like the best?
Oh, Seth
Seriously.
Rollins.
Seth Rollins is
a
good one.
He's not a pro for me, guys.
Was not a pro?
He is not a pro.
But it's a good card.
All right, guys, but that's going to be it for this video. Wow. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you guys did, make sure to leave a big thumbs up on.
It's just so weird looking at how I used to look like years ago. Like, it's crazy. Ah, man, I used to be such a stud muffin. Not really, but I think I look better back then than I do now. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about that. But anyways, let's get into the next and final video for this video. Okay, so I'm going to skip over most of the beginning here because it's just, you know, me talking and stuff like that. So let's just get right into the pack opening itself for the SummerSlam 17 limited edition cards.
A lot of that content here to my channel.
All right, let's open up this first pack. Oh, there's our exclusive WWE 2K18 card back. All right, and Elite The Miz, Ultimate Seth Rollins, Elite Kevin Owens, and Elite The Miz. These will be good cards to train my limited edition card, so that's really cool. Ooh, we got our Seen Enough edition card back. Oh boy, there they are. Oh.
This was probably my favorite limited edition thing that they did with the 2K games.
Three pros.
I loved how you got RVD, Batista, and John Cena. Like, such
cool
cards.
Look at this, guys. Oh, I am so happy right now.
All right, guys. Now we're going to get into looking at the brand new limited edition SummerSlam 17 cards that came with the Seen Enough edition for WWE 2K18. And man, do they look incredible. And as you guys could already tell, I do have John Cena set as my champion. And what I like about setting these new cards as your champion is it shows their other faces in the background. So that's really
cool.
You guys could see the other John Cena faces in the background there. I'm absolutely in love with these cards. So up first, let's take a look at John Cena himself. And as you guys can see, I have them both fully leveled up. I just have to get their total matches played before I pro them. So that's John Cena, guys. We're also going to take a look at the card backs that came with the Seen Enough edition as well. Up next, we have RVD. I have to level these guys up, and I have to play their total matches before I pro them. That's RVD. Now let's take a look at Batista, and Batista looks really awesome. I can't wait to see what the animation on these cards are going to look like once you pro them. I'm thinking the faces in the background are going to move or something like that. Wow, these cards just look incredible. Let me know what you think about them down in the comment section below. Now, let's take a look at the card backs, guys, that came with the Seen Enough edition. As you guys can see, I have the Seen Enough one set as my card back there. So let's go to set card back. Let's go over to page 3 because that's the page they're on. And as you guys can see, we got 3 different designs here. We have the Seen Enough one. We have one that says Cena on it. And then we have another one that says WWE 2K18. So yeah, these are what the different ones look like here. They all look really cool in my opinion. But hopefully you guys did go on to enjoy this video. If you did, hit it.
All right, guys. So that's pretty much it there for that. And that's going to be it here for this video. I do want to thank you all so very much for watching. If you'd like to see more nostalgia trips back to other seasons, I could react to my other videos from the other seasons. Let me know by commenting down below. I'd love to go back and check out some of my older content. But anyways, if you guys and gals did enjoy this video, once again, smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, and turn on the dingity-dong bell for more awesome supercard content coming. But anyways, have an awesome rest of your day or night. Catch y'all later. Take care. And of course, peace out.